happy to all of you. This year has been a very memorable year. And due to COVID, we thought that this visa might not happen. But with the blessing of Ma, we have had a very beautiful and a quiet puja. We have followed all the norms. Every member has actually followed the social distancing. They have worn their mask. And the puja was very beautifully done. And I hope that next year we shall come back to the normal puja as what we used to do. So I'm very happy to the Dasera to all of them.
Shubhani, what would you like to say?
As my elder brother has said that basically we were a little apprehensive about whether we should be handled, and that is your special worry was for the senior citizens, which is a lot of people who are in the party committee. So we requested them that, you know, basically it's avoidable to come to the pandal, but they can do a virtual darshan through the virtual means, and they did follow it, and they did get the best blessing from Ma. From the youngsters, I can say that it was a complete fashionista with masks as they were manufacturing with their sarees or with their kurtas and dhoti. So that was something that people actually, even the frame of mind that you're in, took the pain.
Here's wishing everybody a very, very happy Dasera from all of us, the Mukherjee family. We're missing those grand celebrations that we always had. This time's been a very quiet time, but it's a family time and we love it together. So we wish you were here with us. Hopefully next year when Corona is gone.
Puja, with Corona and before Corona are two different. Like, I can talk about this puja. Aap puja, not Bombay Sarvajanik Durga puja. Some people call it Rani Mukherjee's puja, some people call it Kajol's puja, some people call it Ayan's puja. But basically, this is a Sarvajanik puja. Rani, Kajol, Ayan, and everybody, including me and Tanisha, are all part of this community. So, what I have to say between this puja and the puja that we had before, I want to say that. The other puja that we had before was grand, bigger scale, and on a much higher level. This puja was a small puja. But this puja and the puja that we had are two different. Like, in this puja what happens when the members, this time they don't have to run about. They can sit down and listen to the mantras, what has been happening. And peacefully they sit down and do everything. In the other puja that we used to have, which was on a bigger scale, in that we used to do basically service to people. Like bhog arrangements had to be done. So the members would do the Pushpanjali, run to arrange the food of the bhog, the flowers, the prasad, all these the members had to work. Today, because there's no crowd and no visitors are coming, so they are relaxed and sitting down and are enjoying the mantra and feel and enjoy the puja on the moon. Like in the evening, aarti. Now people sit down here, the members today, and they listen to the aarti and they enjoy it. But in the other puja that was there, the people have to sit in the aarti, we have to block the place for the entertainment seats. In the entertainment seats, what happens? It is first come, the seats are reserved for them. There's no seats that are reserved. So all these things, that is why this puja is more enjoyable. But the grander scale and the service of the other puja is much superior to this puja that we have here. But the beauty of this puja, of this one that we had during COVID, is that this puja has gone virtual. The people in Australia, people in America, people in London, they all can see the puja that is taking place. And believe me or not, during the Pushpanjali, on the virtual puja, 50,000 people have given Pushpanjali at the same time when the puja was running on. Now this could not be done in the other puja. This is one of the blessings of this COVID puja that we have had. That at a time, 50,000 people are giving Pushpanjali with us. That's what I want to say. good point about this river is that.